the Island of Fantasy director cut premiere.
Capital City in Hollywood.
I'm gonna put you on the spotlight. Let me get my camera, bruh. Shorty, you so fly. Let me be your manager.
My man Marcus Owens, today is his birthday celebration.
D-O-T-V in the building. Oh, it's so official, I'm telling you.
And it's going down in a major way, you guys. We're here on the red carpet. We're going to be talking to some of the actors, some of the people involved in the film.
So sexy when you dance. And you can do it all night, girl, that's the plan.
That's the plan.
Let's play in a Grammy night in your new Cavalli dress. On the red carpet, taking paparazzi flicks. And put you in the scene, hopping out of limousines. You'll be on the biggest screens.
Later on this evening, we will be showing a director's cut of Island of Fantasy, so make sure you stick around.
The ladies are sexy.
Here, go ahead and introduce yourself. Say what's up to the people.
Hello, everybody. My name is Roxanne. I'm one of the fantasy girls, so.
All right. Yeah. All right. Okay. So tell us, Roxanne, what can we expect from the film here tonight?
A lot of sexy, fun, a lot of laughs. It'll be really good.
Hey, I'm not mad. I saw the trailer. It was kind of hot and steamy up in them scenes, but.
Just a little bit.
Introduce yourself to the people.
Hi, guys. My name is Ty Farmer, and I play Lucas.
Oh, yes, Lucas. Now, your part in the movie, you're actually the computer geek, right?
That's right. I play a computer techie, and actually, I'm the only Asian. And it's kind of awkward, you know?
It's awkward.
But no, not on set.
There you go, Ty, a.k.a. Lucas in the movie, holding it down. It's going to be real official, I'm telling you.
Hello, my name is Juliana Barninger. I was one of the Island of Fantasy waitresses. I did a little hula trick and poured water and went down on my knees and...
Corey Richardson's the name.
Yeah. Corey Richardson.
And in the film, I make it all happen.
You make it all happen.
Without me, it don't happen.
He plays the weed smoker gamer in the movie. Is that correct?
Yes, ma'am. That's correct. My name is Alex Canty, and I play the role of Kevin.
Ooh, Kevin. Kevin, I saw the teaser, Kevin. You was looking real sexy. You looking real, real fresh tonight. I'm feeling the purple with the plaid. Oh, yeah.
Hello. Sulin.
Sulin in the movie?
Yes. There's my dream boy.
How's it looking in there so far, man?
It's looking real nice, man. Yeah, it's packed. It's real nice. Mo put it down. He put it down. It's popping.
My name is Cardell Jackson, and the role I play is Travis, football jock.
Mo is the mogul. You know what I'm saying? I always look up to moguls.
I'm Nadia Dawn. I play the lead bartender, the gypsy bartender.
Okay. Is that a favorite scene or anything?
Did you watch the movie?
I watched a sprinkle of the movie. We're going to all watch the whole movie.
Then why don't you know what scene I play in the movie?
No, I'm just saying your favorite scene is what I was asking. Why are you trying to front street me on COTV? You know what I'm saying? Why is she trying to do me like that? But I'm just trying to get you your shine, you know what I mean?
The way it looks, it's just every picture or every still within the movie is very... It's very clean, and it looks like every image has been photoshopped. It seems like I look perfect in every still. So
perfect is good.
It's good.
She looks pretty perfect in person, too. Wow.
The imagery and the music.
Okay. So, okay. CEO TV is the business. Chew!
Yeah. My name is Justin Javon. I play the business major. I come from New Jersey. Moved out here to beautiful, sunny California.
Come to home is what they call me, but you can call me Tech.
My name is Amanda Guest, and I play a fantasy girl.
Oh, wow, nice. Yeah, looking like a little fantasy island in here, too.
What's up, CEO TV? This is DeAndre Avery. What's up? I play the character Dana. I'm Mike's dream girl, so. And I'm also the costume designer as well in the film.
Oh, nice.
I was doing double duty, you know, during the film.
How hard was the costume designing? Was there a certain theme? Was it, I know it was on an island.
Sexy island, you know, fantasy, Victoria's Secret, you know, flash, a little bit more sexy. It was hard doing double duty, you know, costume in 1 second and hopping back in the scene 1 second. Yeah. But you know what? I worked it out, yes, so it's all good.
She working it out tonight, too.
Los Angeles official, CEO TV.
is the business.
Yeah, man. Thank you for stopping out. And we got one of the main people right here from the film. Go ahead and introduce yourself. Say what's up to the people.
How you doing, people? I'm Howard Alonzo, a.k.a., I guess right about now, the $2 meal deal from Taco Bell with Charles Barkley, man.
That's what's up. Hold it down. Doing the real big, my man. So what can we expect from the film tonight?
You can expect something very, very sexy yet tasty. But it's definitely something that is going to keep the ladies smiling, keep the fellas drooling. So it's something nice.
Some of that sparkling fantasy.
Hello, I'm Destiny Monique, and I play the orange fantasy girl.
The orange fantasy girl. So it's different colors of fantasies and stuff. I'm feeling that.
Yeah, I really like being sexy. So being able to be in sexy lingerie and wait till you guys see this film, it's really, really hot. So it's fun for me. I like it. You guys are going to love it. And I also want to say happy birthday to Mo.
You on camera right now. Look, birthday boy. Look.
Man, I'm trying to be a birthday boy and still trying to keep things going. I'm excited. COLDSTEEL is doing it. I'm saying.
Yes, I know. MARQUES T always right here. The birthday boy. Let me tell you, I checked your resume. Look, jack of all trades. Look, he trying to do interviews. He trying to direct. You just got everything going on.
I was wearing the hats of like 15 different people. Can you believe that?
Hey, that's what entrepreneurs do, baby.
Put it all in the pocket.
I'm not mad about that. So tell us how it feels to see all of this come together tonight.
Man, I'm speechless. You know what I'm saying? When I finally let somebody else help me.
Right.
Then it's proven to be like excellent.
Wow.
I'm sitting there eating like, wow, I'm just amazed. COLDSTEEL just came up in here.
Oh yeah.
On the screen.
Oh yeah. That's what we do. We make it happen.
And shout out to Baby Bash. I kind of put the song out there so you could hit me up because it was kind of hard for me and the super producer to get a hold of you. So, you know, contact me. I love to put it in. You know, do the video, something. You got the fantasy girls on deck.
Hey.
You know?
Baby Bash, you need this in your life, for sure.
I won't sell it with the song. I'm just showing it with the song right now.
I love the birthday boy right here, live in direct.
Birthday, yay.
Birthday.
Hey, I'm just missing a helmet, and I'm not retarded, so.
You heard it right here first. Thank you, Mo. Tell us what you did specifically with Island of Fantasy.
I wanted the producers. I produced it with Mo. You know what I'm saying? I'm associate producer. That's my man right there. He called me to, you know, help him out with his project. And I like to thank my man, Mo. Thank you, Mo, for letting your guy get down with you. Happy birthday,
oh,
Island
yeah.
of Fantasy. You know, this is how we do it. Young Hollywood. Blow up.
Yo, this is Wesley Jonathan, and COLDSTEEL is the business. 2010, Capital City. Go see Island Fantasy.
COLDSTEEL is the business.
Island of Fantasy.
Now, don't this movie just make you want to just go buy some whipped cream and do something?
COLDSTEEL is the business. Oh, boy.